Hello viewers, how many of you know the name of first 20 elements serially and how many of you can calculate their respective atomic weights? I guess very few. Yes, because you are here watching this video now, I'm sure you are not very confident in finding the atomic weight. So let's start this first with the name of elements. Before starting the atomic mass, first you need to know the name of 20 elements serially, which are hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, neon. Sodium, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, argon, potassium. Now to find the atomic mass of first 20 elements, they are grouped into three parts. The elements you are observing in video now are the elements having atomic numbers in even. So the elements with atomic number 2, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 and 20 are grouped together as elements having even atomic number. Are you clear with the term even? Okay, let's see the second part. Here the elements with atomic numbers 3, 5, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17 and 19 are grouped under elements with odd atomic numbers. Here we come for the last, the exceptional cases. Hydrogen, beryllium, nitrogen and argon follow the exceptional cases. Do you wonder how? Let's continue. Let's start with atomic mass of elements with even numbers. We use the formula 2 into atomic number to find their masses. Here we go. Atomic mass of helium is equal to 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Atomic mass of carbon is equal to 2 into 6 is equal to 12. Atomic mass of oxygen is equal to 2 into 8 is equal to 16. Atomic mass of neon is equal to 2 into 10 is equal to 20. Atomic mass of magnesium is equal to 2 into 12 is equal to 24. Atomic mass of silicon is equal to 2 into 14 is equal to 28. Atomic mass of sulfur is equal to 2 into 16 is equal to 32. And finally, atomic mass of calcium is equal to 2 into 20 is equal to 40. Similarly, to find the atomic mass of odd numbers, we use the formula atomic mass is equal to 2 into atomic number plus 1. Atomic mass of lithium is equal to 2 into 3 plus 1 is equal to 7. Atomic mass of boron is equal to 2 into 5 plus 1 is equal to 11. Atomic mass of fluorine is equal to 2 into 9 plus 1 is equal to 19. Atomic mass of sodium is equal to 2 into 11 plus 1 is equal to 23. Atomic mass of aluminium is equal to 2 into 13 plus 1 is equal to 27. Atomic mass of phosphorus is equal to 2 into 15 plus 1 is equal to 31. Atomic mass of chlorine is equal to 2 into 17 plus 1 is equal to 35. And finally, atomic mass of potassium is equal to 2 into 19 plus 1 is equal to 39. Hydrogen has atomic mass 1, as it has no neutron. So its atomic mass is equal to its own atomic number, that is 1. Second one is beryllium. Its atomic mass is 9. It is because it follows the rule of odd number. That is, when we multiply the atomic number of beryllium by 2 and add 1, it will be 2 into 4 plus 1 is equal to 9. Similarly, nitrogen follows the rule of even numbers, in which its atomic number is multiplied by 2 and therefore its mass is 2 into 7 is equal to 14. At last, argon exceptionally contains 4 extra neutrons in it. So, when we multiply its atomic number by 2 and add 4, we get its atomic mass as 2 × 18 + 4 = 4.